Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Kendall Smith here with your Friday forecast. Temperatures will be in the upper 70s by the mid-morning hours, but we will climb into the low 90s by the afternoon hours with mostly sunny skies expected today. So we will stay dry this morning. We do have to see some clouds start to build in as we go throughout the afternoon hours. This is around the time the kids are getting out of school. We could see an isolated shower or storm pop up. But for the most part, area-wide, we will stay dry and have lots and lots of sunshine in store for your Friday. So area-wide, we will top out in the upper 80s, 88 in Aberdeen, 89 in Tupelo, and 88 in New Albany. We might see the 90s for our southern counties, looking at 90 in Philadelphia, 90 in Louisville, and 90 in Ackerman. So summer is officially here. Much of the same in West Alabama, 88 in Reform, and 88 in Aliceville. So we'll keep those rain chances around for your Friday, dropping them back off for your Saturday, and bringing them back in on Sunday and Monday.